Today we are doing some placement matches, and the season just ended earlier today, but apparently it's back, and I did get my season rewards right here, not there, in the profile. I have a lot of items. Yeah, right here. So these look sick. I like the animation on these. And I'm gonna match the color with the banner, because I always do. And alright, let's get right into the my 1v1 placement matches. I'm gonna start those first. Then I'm gonna move on to 2v2 and 3v3. And alright, let's start the video. Alright, for our first game, we are going against CJ. I've not played once in a while, actually. Playing twos. Alright, nice first goal. Kind of just helps him there. I think 2's actually helped with my 1v1 skills a little bit. Well, not that part, but yeah, mostly everything else. My 1v1 skills. That was horrible. Alright, that was a nice shot, actually. I think the guy should have drifted to turn around instead of them. Oh, sorry, my way sounded weird. But, yeah. I think the guy should have drifted instead of that. That would have been a better option. Nice banner that down there. Looking clean. Okay, ow. Alright, thank you. Yeah, that's kind of my fault. Alright, but deep. I am actually going to try for these placements, so there will be some times where I'm not talking, but the music will fill in for that part of the video. So yeah. I was not paying attention to what I should do. Alright, nice. I would have hit that ball up the wall to keep it away from me. If I was in this position. I don't think I should go for that boost when the ball was right there. Alright, first game did well. 8-4. Let's move on to the second one. What? What does he mean, FFCU? Excuse me? Oh, okay, buddy. Bruh. Who does he think he is, man? Alright, just gonna waste time, maybe. Alright, that was close. Alright, nice kickoff. Alright. He's got possession now. Let's just play smart this game. And very defensively. Alright, that was pretty good. That was a pretty good goal. 2-goal advantage. Alright, never mind. We no longer have that. Why did I do that? That was an unlucky bump off the wall. Yeah, let's go. Alright, nice save, nice save. Alright, just trying to waste time here. Yeah, let's go. OT, you won't. All right. Oh, no, I wanted to say FCU. GG's, man. All right, we've won 4 out of 6 games so far. Let's move on to the 7th one. Oh, okay. this person seems pretty good so far. Playing pretty quickly. All Probably not gonna score this. Oh no, I messed up. And somehow that killed me. Yay, first goal. Right. 3 goals so far. Not so bad. Alright, that was pretty lucky. Oh well, I'm kinda screwed right here. Never mind, I'm good. Alright, nice shot. Nice shot. I suck. Let's go. Just gonna try to waste time here. Alright. Oh no. This is bad. Yes. Oh no. That's not good. That's not good at all. Yeah, that's good now. 7 out of 8 games won, people. Let's go. I mean, 6 out of 8. Alright, GG. Let's check out our new rank. Oh, what? Champ 3? Champ 3 in ones? Oh shit. Champ 3 in ones. Let's go. That makes me very happy. Champ 3 in ones. I completely skipped champ 2. My highest MMR for ones is 1053, and I believe that's champ 1 div 4. I completely skipped champ 2 rank. That's amazing. I was gonna do next is try to grind and get a better rank in ones, but wow, I don't think I need to do that anymore. That's sick, actually. Well, alright, that is the end of this video. I recorded all 10 games, one after another. It took an hour 20 minutes. I'll probably do twos right after this. But yeah, I hope you liked this video. It was very eventful for me. I only won 6 out of 10 matches. And I got champ 3. So yeah, that's pretty sick, honestly. So alright, if you liked this video, like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one.